cataclysm from the boys here.
Hey, Adam, turn up. Turn your fucking bass up.
All right, it's been a little while. Good to be back.
Thank you.
definitely under that one.
That is about the scene, comp that came out not too long ago that got mentioned because there's too many real good bands on it. So pick it up. It's excellent. It's called the Doom Capital. And, off our last record it's gonna be our next song. It's called the album's called Unearthed. This I wrote about the Native Americans because Geronimo was the last one to give up. And I know the legends have been built up over the years and everything, but Geronimo was the last one to say, nah, motherfuckers. And he took his boys and he went up into the mountain and they said, nah. And then history says the rest. But this is about the spirit. It's called With Apache Blood.
Thank you.
new record we got. This is called World of Doubt.
Out that one.
This one's about four lonely ladies. Take them all home. Is off Unearthed as well, which I believe we have copies back there, is that right? Yes, we do. So called Unearthed. And the song is called Blindside.
Alright, we're gonna go way back on this one. How many of you remember a record called Standing on the Sun? Well, this one is all Standing on the Sun. It's been quite a while since we did it. Except for this, I do want to mention Doom Fest we did called Templars of Doom. We were representing this area was Wretched and us. And we went up and it was a good show. Proud to be there. Alright, so this song is all Standing.
Yeah.
guy. Thank you. Right.
Jason! All right, boys, it's awesome. Oh, late. We're going back on you again. You remember the album Standing on the Sun? We're going to do one more off of that one. Phil's going to lay this one down. Boy's going to say, Peace song, Alan. That was boys from way back, though. All right, this next one. This one is about, I can't wait to tell you what this is about. Susan, I don't know what it's about. Anyway, now, this is about, I guess it all comes down to trust. And if you do trust him, you know you do. And if you don't trust him, you know you can.
Troy Aikman!
Larry's drunk again. I have that effect. This is called Black Wings of Deceit. Right? It's called Black Wings of Deceit. It's not your fault. Not your fault. Y'all ready? Let's go.
Through dollars, but this one, he's here to stay. Otherwise, we have been assassinated. All right, we're gonna do one more for you. We appreciate everybody coming down tonight. Let's hear it one more time for the Larrys. And Ratchet. Thank you.
Got some shit to say out about that. Love you.